Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My question is regarding processed foods and flavors containing alcohol. If a food or drink was produced using alcohol for various reasons, can we as Muslims buy and consume it? And if it is permissible, can we even consume it when the ingredients list states alcohol? Please clarify. Jazakallahu khairan. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala clearly mentioned in the glorious Quran, in Surah Maida, chapter number 5, verse number 90. Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu, you who believe. Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu, O you who believe. Innamal khamru wal maisuru, most certainly intoxicants and gambling. Wa ansabu wal azamu, dedication of stones, divination of arrows. Rishthum min amali shaitan, these are Satan's handiwork. Abstain from this handiwork that you may prosper. This verse of the glorious Quran in Surah Maida, chapter number 5, verse number 90, clearly mentions that Muslims, O you who believe, we should abstain from alcohol. It's a Satan's handiwork. Abstain from it that you may prosper. Drinking alcohol is a major sin. And in the book Al-Kabair, Imam Adh-Dhabi, he lists drinking alcohol as the 19th major sin. And it is mentioned in the hadith of beloved Prophet, Sunan Ibn Majah, volume number 4, hadith number 3393, that our beloved Prophet Muhammad said that anything which intoxicates you in large quantity is even prohibited in small quantity. No excuse for a nip or a dot. So even a small quantity of alcohol, if it's intoxicant, it is prohibited. So regarding a question, can we have processed food which are made from alcohol, which contain alcohol flavor, which have alcohol mentioned as the ingredients? If alcohol is present, a Muslim cannot consume it, cannot buy it, cannot sell it. It's totally prohibited. If alcohol is there in any form, even if it's little, even as a flavor, whether it's in the cake, whether it's in the biscuit, it is prohibited. There is no excuse at all. Having alcohol for the Muslims is prohibited, even if it's in small quantity. Hope that answers the question.